Shannon Moore was going to go up on the edge, but now Lash LeRoux